them for a while, and yes, it's been very creepy. And now, finally, they're about to die. They're gonna be my new best friends.
Barbara, Paul,
Adam, and Barbara Maitland.
Was there traffic on the bridge?
Bill Hadley on his tractor. Oh. I was like, pick a lane, Bill.
Isn't this amazing? It's the last day of their entire lives, and this is what they're talking about.
So crazy story. I get all the way to Howard's store, and Howard tells me that they're out of stock.
Oh, no.
So I told Howard Jr. to check in the back for me.
Smart.
So he sends little Howard the Third, and long story short, I got the last bottle of Manchurian tongue oil.
See, this is what life is. It's just a bunch of Howards, and then you die. Oh, they're both gonna get it. It's gonna be so good for all of us.
Hey, old girl. Get you finished.
Finished? Adam, we are just getting started.
Look at this crib. Oh, in all of its glorious antiquery. Every curve and surface speaks to me. So you can pamper and spoil me, sand me and oil me, come on. I know to the untrained eye it's boring, but nothing's a chore when you're restoring. Apart from frustration, pain, and financial drain, it's fun. Folks say, Adam, why do you polish a crib when you don't have a kid? And even if you did have a kid, this crib is too precious for placing a baby inside it, so it simply exists to remind you your sense of perfection is just a reflection that you are not mentally prepared to make room for a kid. Adam, why don't you live? Make a start. Are you willing to take the next step? Ready, set, ready, set.
Big news.
That was the O'Briens calling.
Oh, don't worry. I'll have this crib ready by the time that baby gets here.
She had it yesterday.
Oh, that's great. I guess there's no rush. Want some lunch?
Maybe a sandwich?
One sandwich coming up.
Spoiler alert. She's never going to eat that sandwich.
Look at these jugs. Manifestation of motherly panic by making a baby that's breakable. Are you creating a way of translating the terror of making maternal mistakes into play? Finding a way to interface being a bad mom? Barbara! That's what you've done! Barbara! Just make a start! Are you willing to take the next step? Ready, set!
Here we stand at the end of a 10-year plan.
House with creaky floorboards.
You are absolutely right.
Let's add it to the list with the cracks in the plaster.
Oh, I should be